each member of the organization special. We remember who we were as humans.
But I don't.
Me neither.
Well, maybe that right there is what makes you guys the most unique in the organization.
What you have amnesia.
You were a nobody.
Huh? Me? Oh, I don't know. I think I've always been pretty much the same.
I wish I could remember stuff like that.
Really? It's just baggage, you know.
Hey, but if you guys have ice cream and a ledge, you're always fine.
Born a nobody.
All you did was stare into space.
Oh, thanks.
You know, I don't remember much either.
You two sure do have a lot in common.
It's like when they lost the word and we're just like donkey balls.
I wonder.
There you go.
Guy I was before.
Ashley, you know, that actually might be the case. They only had the budget for these areas. So they're like, all right, let's do it. Nominee. Ansem. Shion informed by Sax that she and Roxas would no longer go on missions together, worried over still being unable to use her Keyblade. Roxas in turn lent Shion his Keyblade. Babe, you got mine. Here you go. Don't misplace it, please.
Thanks, Roxas. You can have this back.
Do you remember anything?
I don't know. But let me try again.
For a person to come back from being heartless, they don't need to have their nobody, right? Or do they? Is that hers or his?
You did it!
Roxas, it worked!
I can't wait to tell Axel this. Let's go!
Yeah!
Hey, guess what? They're on a ledge.
Axel, where'd you come from? How was your mission?
You know, I sure wish the Heartless would hold still once in a while. I fell right on my butt chasing him around.
I thought you said you were tough.
Yeah, whatever. Oh. That's got nothing to do with it.
Actually, SJ, so, I could totally see fanfic being like, you know what? First sequence you see of, Sora? He went to bed, right? And then everything started going haywire? Maybe it's just all a dream. Nothing's real. Oh my god, that pissed off the fan base. God, that pissed me off.
I didn't do anything.
Kingdom Hearts 3. End is nothing's real. It's all fake. What the fuck?
If it weren't for you, Shion might never have remembered how to use the Keyblade.
So thanks, Axel.
How about a sea salt ice cream, then?
Nope, there you go.
Buy me one, and we'll call it even.
You got it.
They don't have ice cream
I'll
at the moment,
right
but
back.
They will.
I hope we can always be just like this forever.
Me too.
What's that?
That's
all
before
about?
Kingdom Hearts. This is before Kingdom Hearts 2, so he hasn't fallen yet.
Forever.
To remember,
hanging
oh.
Out. The ice cream, Kyrie. The sunsets.
Well, nothing lasts forever, you know. Least of all for a bunch
See,
of
See, we saw what happens
up.
With the Mass Effect series
but it's
and
okay.
The red, green, blue.
Change and we
that
can't meet up
pissed
yet.
People off to no end.
Huh?
If it was like a coma or a dream,
keep each
oh
other
my
thoughts, none of us will
God.
Be apart.
There would be like memorize? Sora, like dolls with their heads torn off, sent to Square Enix in droves.
Wow, that was so not you.
Or a lot of ice cream and ledges. Actually, yeah, this is the game of ice cream and ledges. As Shion had regained her Keyblade, Roxas returned to carrying out his daily missions, as usual. You know, I actually kind of like the dance or water dance or dance water dance guy. He kind of seemed okay. And then he went like kind of temporary insane and wanted to fight me, which was weird. But anyway, like he seemed okay. Most of them actually seemed pretty decent.
Ever heard of knocking? What do you want?
Oh my god.
Tell me what
if Kingdom Hearts 3 doesn't actually use Twilight Town or Hollow Bastion, I'll be surprised.
The two
oh, and text. And text, close. Yes. Can't forget text.
So what? Now I've got a rat on my
it's in partial HD, though.
I think you should just go.
Certain textures are a little weird and granular, like that.
Well, thank you, sir, for personally delivering that message to me. We also need you to go back to Castle Oblivion, says Lord Xemnas.
I can see it being a pain in the ass just because of the timer.
Secrets. One, even he doesn't know of its whereabouts. Even he doesn't
know. Hey, you know what? The one vendor who sells sea salt ice cream.
We turn that place inside
he is literally
out.
Building mansions there, because of
we're
it.
We're not going to find it just by looking. Then let me give you another reason. Shion comes from the castle to which Namine can be traced. The place where both Namine and Shion were born. It's practically calling out for you.
Whatever. As far as the castle goes, you're the one who really wants to go there. By finding the room that Xemnas is searching for, you would find out everything about Xemnas' true agenda, am I right?
99 forms...
The
nope.
Chamber of Repose as well as the Chamber
of... I never got memorized. We talked about...
Xemnas has an agenda that he hasn't told to anybody. And we are bound to find some clues.
I'm starting to get to a point in this series where everything's been clear up to a certain point, but now it's like Marco Polo.
For our own objectives.
Hot dog.
I knew the time.
I forgot about that episode. It's been a while since I watched Simpsons. About 10 years. I do watch though every year the Halloween episode. At least that's the only thing I do watch.
Cleared the way to the top for you. I can handle all the dirty work.
Data battles.
You go all the way to the top.
I'm going to say no, because I don't remember doing that.
You will be going on a solo mission to Castle Oblivion. Expect the orders soon.
Castle Oblivion. Namine. And Shion.
Wait, did they go back and... Oh, hang on. Roxas and Zigbar investigated a new world on a reconnaissance mission. Roxas asked about the purpose of the mission, and Zigbar replied that they were searching for possible candidates to join the organization. Only special nobodies can join the organization. Zigbar then informed Roxas that he and Shion are particularly special nobodies. So hang on, I thought Axel had just gotten back from Castle Oblivion. Am I wrong in that? Or did they screw up on the timeline? Oh, so I love how you can, like, hide the text for no apparent reason, but you can't skip it. Oh, there it goes. A ledge and ice cream. God damn it. This is the only area they have.
Roxas is late today.
Hope Zigbar isn't giving him too hard of a time.
Yeah, right?
Wait, so I was right. Axel had already gone to Castle Oblivion. He disappeared from said castle.
Talk with you guys. I get the
so then why go back? I thought it was destroyed.
A long time ago, I used to watch the sunset with somebody else.
Or maybe I'm wrong?
It's the same when I watch the sea. Someplace by the sea.
Okay, so that's Namin. That's Kyrie's.
Nobody, but talking with someone.
So you mean that...
Where does Naminé come in?
You have memories of your past?
No. It's not quite like that.
Oh, no, the black suits are actually slimming. Don't you know this? Black is always slimming.
Know. What do you think?
Oh, it's not destroyed. Okay, so it just... I thought it was. I don't know why.
I wouldn't know either.
You ever seen, like, a girdle?
You have memories, don't you?
That's what the suits are.
Yeah, sorta. Though it's not like...
You think that's muscle that Axel has? No, that's fat. That's fat. That's not muscle.
Roxas is like me.
It just looks like it.
None of us remembers much. I wonder if he and I...
I say, they're wearing speed suit spandex. Lazy day. So wait, them being on the ledge is not a lazy day? Okay, Roxas' first day off. You're getting ice cream like every other day, buddy. How are you? Never mind. Custodial always having a mission to execute. Roxas aimlessly wander the castle, unsure of what else to do. Even asking Axel and Shion how they spent their time off proved unhelpful, so he eventually went to his usual spot. On a ledge. On a ledge? Oh, he's gonna make friends. Please tell me he's not gonna wear the black suit. Because that's... Either you look very gothic, very emo, or very... very out of place.
I knew you'd be here.
Axel.
It's the only spot you go to.
Slept like a log.
It's not a matter of weight anymore, guys. It's addiction.
Are the kids here on summer vacation already? Nah. Can't be. It's much too early.
That blue stuff? It's actually cocaine.
Summer vacation?
It's pure, unadulterated cocaine.
It's a dream come true. That's
I watched Breaking Bad.
Where they get a whole month off.
A month off? I wouldn't know what to do with that much time. I can't even figure out how to fill a day.
You'd be surprised. They give you plenty of homework, and of course, you have to play with your friends every day. Trust me, it's over before you can blink.
I could deal with 7 days, maybe.
Most kids spend the time just goofing off with their friends. They save the homework till the end, and then help each other finish it.
Well, do right.
That sounds fun, I guess.
Hanging around with
See, honestly, at this point, if I was Axe, I'd be like, they're right below you.
So,
can they even see you? Probably not. So just like, you know, why not? Just mess with them.
Where did you go, Shion?
Because we go nowhere else.
I didn't go anywhere. What about you two? Did you guys go somewhere without me?
Axel says he was asleep all day.
What? What's that about? You wasted a day off?
Unlike you two lazy bones, I work hard, so I'm tired, okay?
Unlike me and Roxas, maybe you're just out of shape.
Tomorrow, it's back to work.
Yeah.
Hope we get another vacation soon.
Oh, yeah. I might not see you guys again for a while.
Huh?
They're sending me out on recon for a few days.
Where?
Can't tell.
I can kind of see why a few of you are like, you know, Axe is not a bad guy. Especially after the end of Kingdom Hearts 2.
Hey, I'm not about to tell you all my dark secrets. Got it memorized?
Dark secrets?
I would just push him and be like, got it memorized?
I'm kidding.
Okay.
I just gotta keep my mouth shut about it or else Syax will get on my case. You know how he can get.
Yeah.
Try not to bungle everything while I'm gone, huh?
Now, why would we do that?
Well, considering your track record, I just can't count on you guys.
Hey! We can handle things just fine.
That's right. Just you watch.
Yeah! We're both, like, 13, so yeah, we got this.
What took you so long?
It's my vacation. I can take all the time I want. Since when do I have to check in with you?
You're letting yourself get too attached to them.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say.
You know, you've changed.
I'm starting to believe that nobody's... Those that believe in what they think they are don't grow enough to become something better. Something more than what they are. Important things can be a weakness. Roxas talked to Shion about what Zaldin said during his mission, but they were unable to understand the meaning of Zaldin's words. Roxas continued his daily missions. Meanwhile, Axel was on a top secret mission. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Speed this up. Only halfway there, a little more than that. Or a little less than that, actually.
Hey, Roxas.
You don't eat Axel. Anything else.
You're back.
Corn dogs don't exist.
Yep, I just
no other home. Finger food. These guys are gonna blow their mind when you show them, like,
yeah.
A different type of candy.
She's not here yet. She's usually here by now.
You know, for the longest time, I actually thought there was like a bromance between like Sora and Riku, just because Sora's
like her.
He is hard up on Riku. And like Kairi's like an afterthought the whole damn time, but you can tell he likes Kairi. It's just, I don't feel like they expressed it in the right ways. That's the problem. Like bromance, like bros before hoes is like the montage and the theme of Kingdom Hearts.
I'm not a sham.
See, she feels distraught. She feels uneasy. She feels conflicted. Those are all emotions of the heart. Really weird. Sukai, that we know of. That might be Sora's fifth bar, and we don't even know. They may have, like, a cooler right behind them with, like, boxes full of ice cream. And they're hammering it out day and day.
Just give me another chance.
We can't afford to take any more chances on you. You were a mistake we never should have made.
What? Wait, Shion's not... So Namine's actually Kairi's nobody, but then Shion was fake? As in,
Shion?
They made her? It's weird that they didn't import the game, but I guess that the gameplay was so horrible, so bad, that they're like, you're not gonna do that. Huh. I can kind of see that, but then they should couple it with Kingdom Hearts 2. Final mix.
Oh, well.
Axel. Is there anything you couldn't bear?
Yeah, I know the...
Anything
the Riku crying thing was weird.
What's that about?
Oh my god, that was weird.
Well, I met someone today who had something like that. This
man
thing
sex.
Was so important to him, he couldn't
manly sex.
And Zaldin said that was his weakness. Why don't I have anything like that?
It's because you don't have a heart.
I guess. But Demix doesn't have a heart. And I bet he'd get upset if you took his sitar away.
Huh. I think you have a point there. So you don't need a heart to have something that you can't bear to lose, then. If that's true, then I guess the closest thing that we nobodies have would be memories of our past. It's the memories that create the things that we don't want to lose.
Memories of the past? I don't remember my past.
Even though you might not remember the past, I'm sure you have things you don't want to lose.
Like what?
You've got memories since you joined us, right?
I don't know. You would think that he would still want her to see her.
Don't I? I couldn't bear to lose my memories of you or Shion.
So then you really do have something that you can't bear to lose, right? Every one of us. Including us nobodies. We all have something that we want to hang on to.
It's scary.
You can't be scared without a heart.
If my friends...
Well, she's not useless anymore because she's a Keyblade user, right? So, unless they totally botch it later on. Like they retcon it.
Of what it would be like without you guys.
She's not a user. She's just a Keyblade. She turns into a Keyblade. And Sora uses her all the time.
I am scared right now.
It's like Megatron from Transformers.
Maybe it's just that you remember what it's like to be scared, you know? Somewhere deep inside your memories.
Coincidentally, Roxas and Shion were given the same post. Shion failed in her mission to dispose of an imposter and became discouraged after being reprimanded by Six. Sax. Shion put up a strong front for Roxas, who was at a loss for words. Roxas then suggests going on missions together to cheer her up. Which implies that she is totally having a heart. And like, yeah, it's a thing. Oh yeah, no, I was just making a joke.
I wonder where Axel is.
Because I had forgotten that Generation 1 Transformers Megatron
done a little too fast.
Massive, like Decepticon, itty bitty gun that he turns into, like a pistol. We'll call him by his true name, Shaders, just Sex. We'll cut out that middleman there.
Your face. Who are you really? And why do you have a Keyblade?
Tell me first, why you are dressed as one of us.
Well, technically, she's deceiving, so Decepticon?
To make sure my best friend sleeps in peace. I don't know who you're supposed to be, but you can't fight fire with sparks. This Keyblade, it's a sham. Worthless.
My Keyblade is not a sham. What gives you the right to say that?
Riku acting like a bad guy.
Find a new crowd. Trust me, those guys are bad news.
Riku, you don't have to be a dick, dude.
Why? You're the real sham.
Fair enough. You could say I am the biggest nobody of them all.
Oh, I don't have an issue with him hitting a girl. I just have the issue of how he treated her. That's my problem. You have a girl and a guy fighting and they're actually on equal terms? Yeah, it's fine. Go for it.
Shion?
Like, Gofie Round was with, like, Rhonda from...
Sorry.
The MMA. It's like...
Roxas, do you ever think about why we're doing all of this?
What do you mean, why? So we can get hearts of our own, right?
But what do we need hearts for?
I don't know. But I think once we have hearts, we probably won't have to think about why
we're doing all this, wait a minute.
We need hearts.
Disney proves
a lot of things that are weird. Like, really weird.
Strangest dreams.
Like nightmares?
I can never remember what they're about.
You can tell that Riku cares.
Wake up scared.
For Shion, but then hooks up with Naminé. It's like they just ignore Shion. Unless Shion merges with Naminé, and then Naminé merges with Kairi.
Exceptional, he said.
Special? Isn't that just another way of saying that I'm a mistake?
You're not a mistake.
Say people who love Bambi. Let's be honest, there's a difference between that generation and current generation.
Exceptional, Roxas, but I don't think we're quite the same.
Shion.
So are we getting like a forced shipping here between Riku, Roxas, and Naminé?
Hey, Roxas.
Axel.
Shion couldn't make it again today?
Wait, Shion and Riku?
You just
after they got into a hissy fight? What was that noise? He's like, I mean, you could sigh, but don't break your sighs up in that way, because that doesn't sound like you're sighing. That sounds like you're doing something entirely different that should not be in public. Especially in a Disney game. Josh, hey buddy! Roxas reflected on how Shion was acting differently. Axel asked Roxas, what's wrong? According to Axel, the girls are complicated. There are buttons to avoid pressing. Roxas worried about he pressed the wrong buttons, which I was so rating that. It's way too fast. Roxas and Demsic saw Phil putting Hercules through rigorous training. Phil stated that the higher his expectations, the tougher the training. I wonder if the organization had been giving him tough missions because they had high expectations of him. Roxas, however, did not understand the meaning of expectations very well to begin with. Is this like Nintendo being with the whole like Legend of Zelda thing? Ever since parting awkwardly with Shion, Roxas ate his ice cream alone after missions. He can't kick a habit. All right, Josh, you take it easy, buddy. Before returning to the castle, Roxas saw Beast, wounded, and protecting what he cares for with Belle there to care for him. Love had grown between the two. Zeldin declared the power of love to be worthless. Roxas asked what that power was, but Zeldin said that explaining the concept to a nobody with no heart would be pointless and departed. Left alone, Roxas contemplated what love might be. It's when you just gotta kiss the girl. The usual spot, Roxas asked Axel what love is, but got no answers. Perhaps completing Kingdom Hearts and gaining a heart would offer some answers. Roxas watched the sunset with these thoughts on his mind. It's like, literally, your kid's walking up and saying, hey, Dad, what's sex? It's like, that's kind of how they're treating it. It's like they're dodging it, like, I don't want to talk about this. I don't, no. Go talk to your mother. Before leaving for a mission with Luxor, Roxas heard that Shion failed another mission to fail into a deep slumber. Because, okay, Roxas disregarded Sykes' order to not worry about a failure like Shion and went to her room. You fail enough missions, and you automatically hit the floor. Why? I have no idea. But she's a princess now, right? Hey, you just gotta kiss the girl and call it good.
I told you, keep out of this.
And I'm telling you that I have to know what's the deal with Shion. If there's something going on, just be straight with me for once, will ya?
Do you mean just like you are always honest with me?
Well, you got me there, I guess.
Shion has no right to be among our number.
What do you mean?
It's plain to see. I have nothing more to say.
Because if you said it now, it'd ruin the story, wouldn't it? Be like, surprise! Axel informed Roxas of what he had heard from Saix about Shion. He said that Saix would reconsider claiming Shion to be a failure depending on how she performed from then on. From now on, this was a lie by Axel to cheer up Roxas. Okay. Lock, Shock, and Beryl got in Roxas' way. With their own mischief, they claimed that causing mischief and surprising people is fun, but those feelings were lost on Roxas. Roxas continued to carry out his missions while covering for Shion. Okay. That was pointless. Like, they could probably cut out a few things here, which is weird, right? I feel like the cinematics do enough to fill in the information that the text is not necessarily required. Maybe that's just me, though. I don't know. Wakey, wakey.
Good morning, Shion.
Oh, morning.
You woke up so suddenly, you just startled me.
Sorry. Oh. Did you?
She's been out for a while.
Do you hear it?
Yeah. The sound of the waves. How long was I asleep?
About 20 days.
That long?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, it's just, it's kind of redundant.
I'm sorry about that. Kind of weird that we can feel anything at all without having hearts to feel with. Hey, Roxas, don't you have work today?
Huh? Oh, I'm about to head out.
I don't have to tie along.
But don't you need some more rest?
I'll be fine. Come
dude,
on.
Dude, she's been sleeping for how long? I think she's had enough rest.
All right.
Look at that face. It's so cute. You're like, oh, that's so cute. Kingdom Hearts 3D is coming on 2.8, so yeah. And we're eventually going to get... Oh, she need more rest.
Shion.
Okay, never mind. I guess she did need rest. Yeah, no, they clearly feel something.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Leave Shion to me. Got it.
And action sequence. Okay.
Well, that didn't take long.
Oh dear.
Did it break again?
She's not an it.
Keep your mouth shut. You have changed. what happened at Castle Oblivion. Does the past mean nothing to you?
Are you worried about her, Axel?
Of course I am.
It just doesn't seem like you.
What do you mean?
I mean, you don't like things to be complicated.
It's Kingdom Hearts.
You know, Roxas...
Apparently the creators love complicated.
The three of us meet up
even if it's, like, false
now,
complicated.
Why do you think that is?
More convoluted than complicated.
I mean, if you think about it, I don't need to go out of my way to meet you guys, right?
I don't know.
You mean 30,
you
right?
Me to tell you why?
Actually, 20, technically.
It's because
20
you guys
for me.
Are my best friends.
We are?
Get it memorized, all right? We are best friends.
Oh, yeah. Guess we are.
You know, his recurring line of got it memorized, get it memorized.
Thanks, Axel. You're sweet.
I feel like that makes more sense where, like, if you have a character who said... He's saying something, he's like, believe it, right?
Are you feeling better?
That makes sense to me.
I just got a little dizzy,
but, like,
that's all.
Get it memorized just
sorry to worry
doesn't.
You guys.
Don't scare us like that anymore. Just take it easy.
Yeah, for me, I got it for 20. Because it's the greatest hits one.
Thanks.
Oh, I take it. It was 40 when before it became greatest hits. Depends. Birth by Sleep, we are going to get a game, right? That we can play. Oh, there's a 0.2. The truth about Naminé. Okay, you could, or you could skip. Why do I need to see that? QA, buddy. During a mission, Roxas and Axel visit the world where Roxas had once flown. Roxas again met Tinkerbell and had her sprinkle pixie dust on him so that they might fly. He began to float, but Axel remained firmly planted on the ground. Roxas had told Axel to trust him that he could too could fly if he believed it. Trusting Roxas' word, Axel began to float in the air. The pair then complete the mission. Goody. Roxas spent his days completing missions. More missions, guys. More missions. Isn't too... 0.2. Just... What? Really? That's... There's a weird thing going on with, like,
struggling.
Where everything fits.
And nobody is interfering, I think.
A nobody.
I keep trying to piece his memory back together. But what if some of the pieces got lost? There would be no way for me to finish.
Okay, so that's how that works. So
and they
Birth by Sleep will be a game.
Someone else. He'd never get them back.
Oh, I think he can do without a memory or two.
But what if he needs those memories in order to wake up? What if they're the key?
Unreal Engine 4.
Naminé.
Sorry, I'm not a personal fan of that engine.
Over Sora's memories,
especially when it comes to PCs.
And those connected to him. Are you seeing something I cannot?
If his memories become her memories, she will never survive it.
She?
Did they get... They couldn't get Ansem's voice actor, could they? It sounds close, but it doesn't sound like him.
Hey, Axel?
Hmm?
You've been to Castle Oblivion, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, time to time. I forget about it every single time I come back, though. You know, just...
What is it like?
What's it like? Just an organization research facility.
Oh, that's right. That was nominated. Never mind. Sorry.
For research, huh? Seems everyone gets sent there all the time. Especially you.
Although, they never send me a Roxas.
Well, they probably just don't need you there.
I'm heading back.
Huh?
Oh! So if she falls, she becomes Kairi. Damn it, you should have let her fall, because she needs to remember. That's how this works, right? You fall off a ledge and you remember
maybe
who you are.
You're not completely well yet.
No, it's nothing like that.
Yeah, see, I've never been a fan of the Unreal Engine just because it always seems to be unstable.
Got it!
Huh? Just weird got performance what? Issues.
On our next day off, let's all go to the beach, huh?
The beach? Where did that idea come from?
We should go someplace different for a change.
You're talking about a vacation with friends.
Exactly.
I'll join you, if I can.
What are you talking about, Shion?
It'll be a blast, trust me.
But she would... She's probably like a cat. She'd land on her feet and she'd remember who she is and be fine.
Let's go.
Quietude. Shion, depressed, left without eating her ice cream, Roxas asked Axel if she was alright, but received a dismissive response. Roxas wondered if Shion might feel better if the three of them went to the beach together, like they had promised the other day. Shion found the information that Syax had entered regarding Castle Oblivion. So obviously they didn't go to the beach, because the beach never, it doesn't exist. It probably does, because I think they're in the real world, not the fake world, but, you know... For all intents and purposes, it doesn't exist.
I sent Axel to Castle Oblivion last night to help expedite the matter we spoke of. I also instructed him to clear out our facilities there. He should return soon.
And what of Naminé?
Still missing, sir.
I'm wondering, when they created Kingdom Hearts series, create the first game, did they Sigmar. Think... I'm hoping they thought the story all out enough to have an ending. No. Because if they're just tacking things on to continue the story without thinking, oh dear.
Somebody accessed our main computer without authorization.
And you expect us to believe you really don't know who it was. As if. Little Poppet is turning into a problem.
Nonsense. I see no problem whatsoever.
Ha ha! Well, no. Apparently you don't.
Something you find amusing?
The things you hear from a guy with no heart.
It doesn't feel like it.
Our plans remain unchanged. Axel, Roxas, and Shion will play the respective roles that Kingdom Hearts has given them.
But sir, Shion...
Leave it be. How can you not see how perfect this is? In truth, this is more than perfect. Shion is marching right into the arms of destiny.
YOLO, everybody!
Destiny's own time. We need not take any more steps. All we must do is watch with caution and patience.
That's kind of what it sounds like, is they didn't actually plan out anything. They had an idea. But when it did so well, they're like, well, more games, guys. Let's see how much we can do this. It's just the cutscenes because they didn't give me the actual game.
Hearts.
Trust me, I would love to actually play the game, but motion sickness.
This is the last you'll ever see of these walls. Shion.
Axel, what are you doing here?
I'm just here on orders, that's all. There's nothing for you to see here.
Lies! This is the place I come from. I just know it.
What about your mission? Don't be selfish.
Or else they'll turn me into a dusk?
They'll do worse than turn you into a dusk. They'll just destroy you.
And is that because I'm useless?
So she's not a nobody.
That's not it.
She never was.
Shion, go home.
I'm remembering things. I have memories of back when I was a human.
Well, stop remembering. Nothing good will come of it.
I have dreams every night. And you're in those dreams, Axel.
Then they sure aren't memories. How can I be a part of your past? They're just dreams, that's all.
You can't fool me. We've met before, Axel. Right here in this castle.
No, we have not. Let's go home, Shion.
You can, but it's, I think, a grand to play. Requires a special recording setup.
I need to know who I am.
Stop! Stay out of there, Shion!
But even if I had the equipment, I can't play off my phone, and I can't play off, like, handhelds. Just blah.
You're early.
No, you're just late. Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence.
A lot of ice cream.
But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all. Seriously, where is she?
So long as they don't do what they did with Metal Gear Phantom Pain.
What?
It's like a $40 demo? I'll probably rent it.
Wasn't who I am?
Alright, guys. Let's see. Can I... Awesome! Alright. I'm gonna have to call it for today.